To the gridiron now, the Springfield Foxes are in week two of their preseason. This time, they're playing at home at SHG. Foxes meeting the Steel. Second quarter off of the touchdown. Midstate looking for a two-point conversion. Then Ryan McFadden is stopped by Josh Huff. It's no good. It's all tied at six. Same quarter, O.J. Wilkerson on the QB keeper. He gets the touchdown. The PAT is good thereafter. The Steel would take a 13-6 lead. The Foxes would battle back. They would win 34-13.